Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I want to show you how I prepare sweet orange yam with fried goat meat. So guys can see all the items here. Here I have yam that I have already peeled and washed, cut. You can see it. Here is crayfish. Here is ogbono for garnish. This is dry fish. Seasoned the mangi. And this is the boiled goat meat, onion and pepper. So guys, let's start. I'm going to put the yam in the pot. Put the yam in the pot because the yam is already washed and cut. Now add the fish. Make sure I put everything together. Now put the dry fish. Now add pepper. If you like, you can fry the oil. Now add onion. Now put the season. That is one. Now add little salt. Add little salt. Then this red oil, that is palm oil. Now add little. See? Now add a little oil. So now put water. Start putting water. Now put it in the fire. So guys can see I didn't fry the oil. I didn't fry onion. I just cook it directly. So guys can see, after putting everything in the pot, now cover it and put it in the fire for 20 minutes. So I'll cover it now, put it in the fire. So guys can see, I've already put it in the fire and cover it and leave it for 20 minutes to done. So when I'll leave it for fire to done, I'll now fry the goat meat. That is sweet boiled, sweet porridge yam with fire. Goat meat. So guys, let's check. Wow, it's ready now to put the vegetable. So the vegetable is the last item that you put. So when you put the vegetable, don't allow it to overdone too much. Just cover it like 2 minutes so that you up the light. Wow, it's done. Now up the light. Don't allow the vegetable to done. Well, are very yummy. This is sweet porridge yam with fried goat meat. So let me dish it. Wow, so guys can see it's ready to eat. Can see the fried goat meat by the side. Can see the sweet porridge yam. Very yummy. It's just a simple menu. Anybody can prepare it to his family. So it's not hard. So that is all for sweet porridge yam with fried goat meat. Thanks for watching. Please kindly subscribe to my channel. When you subscribe to my channel, you can see my video always, always, always. And you will be learning for it. You will get the one that you pick and you will learn. So see you in my next video. I love you all. Let me go and sit and eat my sweet porridge yam. Fried goat meat. You can do it another way you want to. Can fry the oil before you do it. Can fry the onion. Can see the way I just do it one way and everything is ready. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. I love you all. Bye.